When it was in, my son was in grade two, it hit him that he knew he was different. And then that, for me, that really hit home, because I was like kind of dreading this moment, like, well, how do I tell him? We just talked about how everyone is different and unique. It doesn't mean that that's who you are. It just means that it's part of you. It's a personality. And just like my personality is me, it just makes everyone unique and special in their own way, and that's how you are. It doesn't mean you're different in a bad way, it just means that you're unique in Logan's way. My daughter Chloe is 10. She's accepted that she's autistic, and she's just using it as a stepping stone, because with him, we broke through a lot of barriers, and so she kind of picked up on that. Just looking at my kids has just been an inspiration, because it's just been learning so much, just constant coaching, just constantly reminding myself, this is how we interact with them, this is how I get the most out of them, this is how I'm supposed to act with them. And so just kind of sit back and just think, like, well, what could I contribute? What could I give back? And then my mom said, Derek, you've got patience, you've learned so much with your kids, they've shown you so many different pathways on how you can teach and educate. It would be a shame if you didn't do more in this field. And it just hit me like a ton of bricks, like, yeah, I've got how many years experience? I've got so many different tricks up my sleeve. Okay, where do I go from here? And then I started doing my research. I chose to go to Spratshaw to become a special education teaching assistant. The instructors were positive. There was a lot of classroom engagement. It made it a fun place to go learn. So it was all in all just a positive, positive experience. Having my kids with autism proved to me that I could do this for other kids. I'm really lucky to have these connections, even though it's moments, but the impact is so vast and so strong that it's just charging.